When we're discussing countering heroes in Hero Wars Mobile, the better question should be how to counter the enemy team, as there are 5 heroes on that enemy team. But if you're curious on how to counter Ziri specifically, as a tank, Ziri has incredibly high health, very high armor, and middle of the road magic defense. And these stats kind of tell the story on how to counter her specifically. Ziri is an amazing tank against physical attacking teams, so you should attack her with magic or pure damage. One step further, you're going to want to use heroes with high magic penetration, such as Lars, Kai, or Peppy. You can also stack magic penetration artifact weapons if you have them available. If all you have are physical teams, then you're going to want to use armor penetration artifact weapons like Qing Mao or Elmir. Additionally, Qing Mao is uniquely suited to counter Ziri due to her armor reduction ability and her health percentage-based blue ability that does pure damage. Finally, if you're playing in manual mode, you can stun Ziri right before she buries herself. That will keep her on the surface. We live stream Monday through Friday. I love you all. Good luck in Dominion.